fall into the category of cartilaginous fish because their skeletons are made of cartilage tissue, not hard bone. The group categorized as cartilaginous fish is very broad, including whale sharks, great white sharks, and all types of rays. Thus, regardless of the size of each species, they have the same body anatomy. In sharks, the only part that becomes hard bone is their teeth. This is why shark teeth fossils are often found worldwide.